now, we're moving on to our man in Hollywood. This morning, Lawrence has an exclusive backstage look with his longtime friend, Jolie Fisher, as she gets ready for the premiere of her new show. Lawrence, hey, buddy.
Aloha.
Right?
Okay, so I'm here at the American League Theater, and I'm hanging out with one of my dearest friends, little Hollywood royalty, Jolie Fisher.
Hi, everybody. We're here on behalf of the Assistance League of Los Angeles, their centennial in 1919. 13 women started serving the children of Los Angeles right here in our backyard. Homeless, underserved, impoverished children that need shoes to go to school. They need school supplies. They need a prom dress. They need basic human dignity and rights and to be fed and clothed and get an education. And this is where they do productions. The women of the league come and they volunteer and do.
And this space is the oldest barn west of the Mississippi.
That part I didn't know until today.
You're welcome.
I've got a barn. Let's put on a show. So we will.
And you're doing the Diamond Review.
June 29th,
Review.
Diamond Review. It is a musical journey through the ages. I come in the 20s. I come back around the, I don't know, somewhere. Maybe the 80s. I can't remember.
And this raises money.
Of course.
This raises money to help those that...
The children that are being served by the Assistance League of Los Angeles. And it is a magical show. It's a magical place. And this organization for 100 years has been serving the children of Los Angeles. And I'm a mother of five. I know what it's like to try to provide for my own children.
And you've been rehearsing for quite a while. What sort of rehearsal process went into this?
I learned the dance number.
See, this is what a friend did. She rehearsed for one day, but I gave it to Hollywood
Spin. Hold on. It was 20 minutes. It wasn't even one day, and they were like, now we're going to shoot it. So you'll see a little bit of that maybe right now. I don't know if they're showing it.
They already showed it.
Okay.
Stuff.
So, yeah, I mean, my mom saw a little video clip of it, and she was like, when was that? And I said, last night. And she was like, you look good. And I was like, what, for an old lady? Mom, Connie Stevens, who will come to the event June 29th, I'm sure. She's a proud mama and a supporter and a proud nana of her 8 grandchildren. And, you know, it's important to be supporting our community. We talk about the climate of national politics. We talk about the world and the state in which it's at. And we want to give back to the people that are right here in our home.
And this place here, the American League Theater, is steeped in Hollywood history. I mean, Assistant League.
Yeah.
Mary Pickford,
Rita Hayworth,
and then
Orson Welles.
Orson Welles,
yes.
Over there.
Hey,
and you
also
live a little Hollywood history yourself.
I do. I wrote a book. I keep forgetting to remind everybody. It's delicious, and it's dark, and it's light, and it's got secrets, and it's got stories, and just a lot of stuff about my family and what it's like to grow up in this world. And you know.
Would you do me a favor?
What?
I know June 29th is a few weeks away.
Yeah.
Will you just show me a little 5, 6, 7, 8 or something? Because you guys know that I'm a closeted Broadway performer. Okay, we have the smoke. Show me something.
In 50 years or so, it's gonna change, you know. But now it's heaven.
Nowadays. I tried. What do you think? Do I get a 10?
You
Next time we're going to Hawaii.
You get a 10 from me.